Favorite basketball moments include playing basketball at Beacon when she made two enthusiastic last semester and was very proud of herself, as she should be. And some of Emma's hobbies include playing basketball, of course, hanging out with friends and family, taking photos, listening to music, and going on walks. Let's hear it again for Emma. Our next senior is Julia Dryden. Confirming future plans, but it does include going back to California and figuring out her next adventure. Some of Julia's favorite basketball moments include, well, really being on the team and kind of getting back into being an athlete, because Julia had had 5 concussions back in 2018, forcing her to quit playing soccer. And instead of giving up on all of those athletic dreams, she found basketball and was able to become a basketball and a sport athlete again. This season, even though she hasn't been able to play, she's been able to be a cheerleader and supporting everybody. Hobbies include soccer, art, and photography. Give it up for Julia. Our next graduating senior is Claire Dryden. Claire's future plans include moving back to California, pursuing a job related to sports injury prevention, also with animals, working in sports. And also may continue a path in soccer. Favorite basketball moments include watching the team grow these past few years and giving some of the credit to previous coach Brandon, being able to see the team come together as a whole, work and really develop and make some really great progress over the last couple of years. Yeah. Hobbies include soccer, watercolor and drawing, and expressing yourself. So congratulations, give it up for Claire. Kylie's future plans include becoming going to Corrections Academy shortly after graduation. Favorite memories include seeing the progression of the women's team throughout these past few years. And Kylie's hobbies include working out, jet skiing, and spending time with family and friends. So let's give it up again for Kylie. Yeah. For all of our graduating seniors.
Woo! Let's go,
Hold on 1 second, guys. You're not getting off that easy. So, this is a very special group of ladies. They've been through so much and different changes, and they've always persevered through adversity. Starting with Abby, she's like the mama bear of the group. She's always going to make sure everything's fair and right, and she's going to let you know if it's not. And she really takes care, and mama's the group. And Helen, she's just full of energy and happiness, and it's just been such a blessing. In fact, a quick little story on her. I just got to work, and it was really cold out, and I saw this kid walking, and then all of a sudden I see Helen walks up. I don't know what they were saying. All of a sudden, he was like getting ready for an interview, and then Helen got down and helped him tie his shoes. So that's right. I know you probably don't know that. And Emma, she always laughs at my jokes. It's great. And she's just such a kind person. She's just such a great teammate, always on time, everything. And Julia, she is, every time you see her, she's got a smile. She's super happy. Anytime there were issues with players having conflict, she would always come to me, send me a message in the last year. Send me a message, let me know what's going on, and always try to create harmony on the team, so appreciate that. And Claire, Sometimes you'll see Claire kicking the basketball like a soccer, because she loves soccer. But she's, in all my years of athletics, I've never seen a player improve from when she started to where she is now. I mean, it's just, if she would have played basketball, I don't know, she had endless potential. And Kylie, she is just, I mean, no words can describe how much she's done for this team. I mean, anything that I ever asked her to do, whether it's come in the summer, whether it's to do this, she was always there. She has just put so much effort into this and went through so much. And so really proud of her, and she's going to be greatly missed. And can we get one more loud applause for all these things? Dr. Haggard's going to say something.
I just want to say that about 3 years ago, when we decided that we were going to begin to develop an intercollegiate athletic program, you were precisely the types of students that I saw leading the way. And over the course of the past 2 years, I can't thank you enough for being the pioneers of this program. That picture will go in some spot on campus to honor the pioneers who made this all happen. So thank you very much.
All right, without further ado, let's get playing.
Number two, Bailey Sturry. Number three, Kayla Santiago. Number 13, Lauren Sadowski. And number 15, Jordan Flatt.
Thank you. go begin.
Come on, Helen.
Go for it, Tyler. Go, Claire. Go, Jalen.
Let's go.
Let's go, girl. Support, Claire!
Come on, Claire!
Come on, Claire!
Yeah. Oh, she broke your ankle. bucket there. Watch outside. Board. Push, man. Push. Cut her off. Come on, girl.
Yes, will you? James, come on, get in. We'll be right back.
got to win. Minus two is like, I just expect to be like, minus eight, minus nine, you know. Minus two is like,
yeah. Thank you. Way to go, Abby. Where are they? Yeah.